Hi, this week's project is going to be a grass, a little twisted piece of grass from the Phalaris. Now don't switch off, it's a really interesting little project to do, and it's going to be the start of a three-part project to actually build a little bouquet as a gift painting or just a nice little study for you to do in your spare time. So Phalaris, a beautiful grass that I've grown in the garden, and a really nice project for perfecting your fine lines, but also the start of something bigger.